Nobody.
Okay. Okay. Since you are close range.
No, that's not possible.
Here,
I'll take care of it.
I have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world.
Psst.
Yes.
Fire.
Over there.
Certainly.
A flame in your heart.
What the fuck are you doing? I'd say free the robots. Hey, Professor Goodfields.
Get into position.
And that, bless her heart, was Skeeter Davis. Good news is something often in short supply in the Commonwealth, folks. So I'm happy to be able to deliver a little bit to you.
Shoot some
if you were one
projector.
Of the folks worrying in hushed tones about the whereabouts of Diamond
that.
City's most effective detective, rest easy. Nick Valentine is back in town and seemingly none the worse for wear. While details about what happened to him are scarce, I for one am just glad he's back. And in one piece. And if there's any more good news to share, you'll hear it first here on Diamond City Radio. Now here's It's a Man by Betty Hutton.
Girls! Girls! Watch out! Watch out! There's a two-legged animal running about. If it smokes a great big cigar and it hangs around at a bar, if it tells the biggest lies, wears the loudest ties, it it's a man. If it acts just like a cross patch, has a face with whiskers that scratch. If it's stubborn as can be, mean and ornery, it's a man. If it walks, if it talks, if its habits are a little bit peculiar, if it brags and tries to make you think.
Hey,
what can I do for you?
Go there.
Don't let it fool
ya. But if it makes the moon up on high, more than just a light in the sky, if it kisses you and you find you like it too, grab it.
Hey.
I'd be happy to help if I can.
Hey, got a sec?
Did you require my assistance?
Nothing else I needed.
All right.
How about get you to follow me again?
If it whistles each time you pass, owns a car that runs out of gas, then it's time that you get hip. Better watch your step. It's a man. If it acts just like it's the boss, when it knows that you are, of course. If it gets a little rough, thinks it's very tough. It's a man. If it walks,
may as well take
if
what
it
we
talks,
can. They won't
if
be needing those items any longer.
A little bit peculiar. If it brags and tries to make you think it's wonderful, be on the lookout.
Ooh, you know what?
Don't let it fool you.
I wonder if I can get the robot to... Hey.
Heads up.
Yes.
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Certainly. Let me get that terminal unlocked for you.
Really? Let's see.
Hold it. Hang on to it.
Should save some time if you can do it.
All done. You should be able to use the terminal now.
Thank you. Very useful. Mr. Handy Control. Helen, we finally sprung a slave from the squares for our Freedom Farm co-op. And Mr. Handy from the Nataville suburbs, the tin can wigged out trying to go back to his slave owners. Oh, no. So basically, a slave being a robot. Mr. Handy from the Nataville suburbs, King Kang rigged out trying to go back to his slave owners. So I suspect that Alan is a sympathizing human, because Alan doesn't sound like a robot. Almost clued the fuzz onto us. Oh, almost called it cop syndrome. So Johnny moodled it out and zonked his motivation protocols to just be. Now we call him Professor Goodfeels, just digging the world as it be, owing nothing to nobody, careful with his other protocols. These cans knuckle creeps if they go eight. Jack.
Feel so welcome each time that I return, that my happy heart keeps laughing like a clown.
Okay. Hi. There's nothing here. Do I have to clear this place? You said there were ghouls? Let's see, let me look around for a possible safe spot. It's like a robot safe haven, which kind of like what Grey Garden is, right? Ooh. Okay, let's test this out again. Still still wondering what that extra projectile is. Ooh, chameleon radar right arm. Enemies have a harder time detecting you while you're sneaking and not moving. I like that. Bobbleheads, magazines. What's happening?
You hear me coming?
Oh, shit. Didn't look pretty. Ooh, level 18. I think I'm able to do this, right? Oh, no. It's something I can do at 18. Oh, was it that? I think it was that. Okay, so I'll hold on to that for now. Oh. Stone? Hey. Oh, so it's level 22. We get another level into the mysterious stranger. Okay. Uh-oh. 30% chance to ignite melee attackers. Still have to improve.
Shit.
Gun. Ah. What? I have to look up what that extra projectile is. The boss. A chest piece.
Some of those things you're carrying.
Hey.
What can I do? Left leg. Ignite melee attackers. Once every 20 seconds. Are you able to equip those? No. Okay, that might be something with the robot workbench, right? Enemies have a harder time detecting you. Well, I like this. Right arm. Okay.
Hey.
to carry on with that.
I'd be happy to help if I can.
Okay, let's see what soups I can make.
Evening is drawing near. Perhaps we should seek shelter.
Hey, I like that. Thanks for telling me. Oh, is this quest completed? No. Secure the workshop.
Hey.
Well, this is a big piece of property. Nothing to kill other than being attacked. This looks like a mill tower or something. Except where's the door? This would actually make a good base. Oh yeah. And Grey Garden, they're all like very close by to each other. Grey Garden and this Sunshine Tidings and the Red Rocket truck stop, not a gas station. But it is a gas station. Ah. Oh, you fuck. Get him.
Hey.
after I clear this place out, put up a bed, and sleep for the night. Still more. Okay. Permanently collect extra meat from animal kills.
Slowing you down.
Love that.
Heads up.
Yes, ma'am. Glad to be of service.
Still love that pray and spray. Okay, yeah, I'll try that. Okay, great. Complete. Secure the workshop at Sunshine Tidings. Great. Great. Okay, how far does this extend exactly? Oh, wow. A lot. Far, yeah. I love that. Oh my god. Well, these places have, these houses are still, like, standing. Okay. Still too early to sleep, but, okay. Let me... Okay, that automatron is... kind of like going off on his own, on her own. Oh, here she is. Okay, good.
Heads up.
Yes.
What are you doing?
Looking to lighten your load.
So I hope I have enough. Fertilizer. Onto that.
My okay, databanks good. Are continuing to accumulate vast amounts of data regarding the Commonwealth.
Oh, is that what you were doing? Oh, cool. Okay, send some people. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna send someone from the Red Rocket back here. What's this? Oh, hey. This close? Oh. This is still, oh, yeah, very cool. Report your success to settlers. Okay. Slow, aren't you? Not fast like pipes. Okay, this looks like it would be a friendly settlement. Wow! Abernathy Farm, and look, this is... How am I to do this? Hi! Wow, you guys... Oh my god.
New here? Well, if you've got anything worth trading, you can talk to me.
potted meat. Hi.
What have you got?
It ain't a lot, but I've got a few basic supplies. Ammo, meds, that sort of thing.
Ammo and meds? What kind of basic supplies are those?
Very basic. You want to survive out here? You need ammo and meds. So, you up for a trade or not?
Yes.
Sounds good.
Do you have, Oh, you don't. Okay. Okay, yeah, here.
I don't think so.
Great. Maybe next time you can get right to the point instead of wasting my time.
Hey.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
It's okay. I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here, so don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it, spent watching your back.
This is pathetic, looking to grow, being careful.
What kind of crops do you grow here?
Mostly potatoes so far, but we're starting on melons. Blake Abernathy. You new to the Commonwealth?
Yes. And no. It's a long story.
Either way, good to see a new face. How about you?
I'd like to ally myself with you.
I'll probably give it a try someday.
Well, good luck to you then. Maybe I'll see you at the Diamond City Market someday and we'll do a swap. Word of advice though, if you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
Minutemen can help. They're everywhere. You're weak.
What about the Minutemen? If you join up, we can all help each other against the raiders.
You don't say. I thought the Minutemen were all gone. Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house.
Oh, shit.
Only 21
I'm so
years
sorry.
Old. And they shot her down without a thought.
Fuck.
So you can understand
I'm sorry.
Why I'm glad to hear the Minutemen are back. Although, a bit too late for my Mary.
Yeah, god damn it. I wonder if that would have been, if that is, like, possible to turn out differently if I came to them sooner. She deserved it. Why would I say something? But, you know, it's all about options.
We're here now. Anything we can do?
I don't have much to offer, but those raiders
just
that killed
settlement.
Mary, they took her locket too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Locket recovered? Did I? Really?
I took care of some raiders earlier. I think I found the locket you're talking about.
You serious?
Oh,
that's
yeah.
Great news. Connie's gonna be speechless. Whatever the Minutemen need,
I think I remember
you can count on us.
Yeah.
We got a decent workshop here, and Connie's sure to go leaner on her prices after what you've done.
Blake told me what you did for us. For
you
Mary.
Were standing right there, you can't.
I know it's not much, but any trading you want to do, I'll go easy on the price. Let me know if there's anything you want to take a look at.
Sure. It's time. I'm just happy that this is now available. Oh my god, look at this, guys. Okay. So we have Abernathy Farm. Oh, shit. Sunshine Tidings. Abernathy Farm, which is even closer to the Red Rocket truck stop. Okay, what if I send someone from Abernathy here, and then someone here, there? Hell, I can afford to send a couple people, actually, down over here. I'm gonna have to build up defenses. Okay, Yeah. Wow, you guys really...
Ooh. We'll get by, though. Always do.
Oh, hi. Wow, you guys built something wonderful. Oh, shit. Oh, Lord. So when they say three people, are they including the Brahmin? Clarabelle? How far does this land extend? Oh. Yeah. Oh. Okay, holy shit, all that land, that is a lot of land. Yeah. This is great. Okay. You guys built something incredible here. Oh, hey, are you someone different?
I hope you
realize
how much you did for us.
Okay, you're Lucy. Oh, you're the same one that was sitting out here? Okay.
Look alive.
Happy to help if I can.
Oh, see, there's more people.
I appreciate what
you've
done
for us. Connie.
For Mary. You'll always be welcome here.
Blake. Okay, so you're someone different. Oh. So you're not eligible for moving supply lines. Neither you or you. Wonderful, okay. I did put stuff in here. Oh, fertilizer. Hello.
Look alive.
Let's take a look at what you've got.
Station. Yeah, this compound right here alone is magnificent. So if I could just build more to that. Wow. Oh, look at this. This is the grave. Okay, yeah. It's so sad. Oh, it's not part of their... So where's... Oh, where's her grave? Oh, it's right there. So it looks like it's not... not part of the property. It's odd. You would think this would at least be part of the property. Ugh. Threw the legs right off. Now we have to improve upon you, and I'm thinking of giving you those rocket legs. You're moving way too slow. Can't keep up. Okay, I think I can get the cryonator. Sanctuary right over there.
Okay, so
where are you? Ada? Oh, here you are.
Would you like me to go with you?
I have... No. I have my own robot. See? Okay,
we can keep traveling as much as you want. I don't require sleep or food in order to survive. I wonder how long my systems will endure these
floods. You're back! Any luck clearing out the trouble spot?
I cleared that place out for you. Should be safe for your friends to move in now.
Nice to have some good news around here for a change.
Okay, cool. Great. So, now that the place is cleared... Oh, two people. So, maybe you wouldn't mind establishing supply line. Okay, I just want to make sure you're not attached to that Brahmin. I don't want to lose that. Okay, you can go there. Okay, good. Brahmin is still there. In fact, I'm looking for feeding trough. Okay, where? Okay, here we go. Okay, well, let's put you like right over here, okay?
A pleasure to see you again, ma'am. Are you ready to depart? I've never lost anyone before. This failure is new to me. Everything seems to be proceeding according to plan, ma'am.
Thank you. should be awake. Thought you were supposed to.
I knew you'd help us.
Well, you're a provisioner. Okay, no. So why don't you? Okay, why don't you tend to this stuff here?
Okay.
So then you go there. Unassigned. Piper? Hey. And you. This is a provisioner.
Got a dangerous look about you.
Okay.
Hope you ain't here for me.
No.
I want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
Okay, hold on. He's a provisioner, so...